The Spanish Armada has a fleet stationed in the English Channel. 3,000 men await orders at Tilbury. But we have no chance if the fleet in the English Channel joins with the Armada that has set sail from Spain. What is that?
It's the Spanish Armada.
What are you thinking?
Well, Your Majesty sent me a note half an hour ago asking for a brass miniature of the Spanish Armada. This proved difficult to procure.
Just once, I would like you to do the job that I've asked you to do. Fuck!
Of course, I'm terribly sorry, Your Virgin Majesty.
What? Hmm? What did you just call me?
Your Virgin Majesty.
Shut up! Why? Why would you say that?
Because that's Your Majesty's name.
No, it's not. Who else is calling me that?
The entire country, Your Majesty.
What? That's dumb. Because I'm not. I've done it loads of times.
With whom, Your Majesty?
This guy I met on holidays.
What was his name?
Albert.
What was his last name?
Whose?
Albert's.
Chicken Wing.
Your Majesty slept with someone called Albert Chicken Wing.
Yes, Your Majesty slept with someone called Albert Chicken Wing.
If the two fleets of the Spanish Armada join forces, our men at Tilbury would be overwhelmed within hours.
Your Majesty, Sir Albert Chicken Wing is here to see you.
No! Oh, is he?
Oh, really, is he?
Well, I might go and see him now, seeing as he totally exists. And I gave him a hand job last summer.
Slut.
Oh, yes, but she's right good at blowing.